Hi, my name is Matt Feldman. I'm the Director of Customer Success at the Paciello Group. Today, I'm excited to introduce you to the ARC Toolkit. This is a Chrome extension that is tightly integrated with the browser's dev tools. The toolkit uses the ARC Rules Engine. These are the same rules used in the ARC platform for website monitoring and analysis. By extending these automated rules outside the platform, accessibility testing can now be easily integrated into your development and testing environments. This allows issues raised in the ARC scans to be more thoroughly investigated, and ideally empowers designers and developers to resolve issues before that content is sent to quality assurance testing. Let's explore how you can put this tool to use. To get started, open the web page or element you'd like to test in Chrome. The browser's DevTools can be opened in a variety of ways. With a mouse, simply right-click and select Inspect from the context menu. On a keyboard, Mac users can leverage Option-Command-I, while Windows users can select the F12 function key or press Control-Shift-I. You also have some flexibility with the location of the DevTools panel. It can be docked to the left, right, or bottom of your browser, or undocked and viewed in a separate window. If you have multiple screens, this may be a good option to maximize your viewing space. For today's demonstration, I will undock the DevTools and align my windows side by side. Finally, to open the toolkit, select the ARC Toolkit tab. With our web page open and layout set, to begin testing, select the Run Test button. Now that we have some results, let's take a closer look at some of the features. The tool is made up of two primary regions, a sidebar and the main panel. The sidebar includes an assertion results data table. The ARC Rules Engine assertions are organized in categories and subcategories. As a simple example, our media category includes images, background images, and rich media as subcategories. These represent our row headers. Our column headers are represented by the types of results. These are broken into both visible and hidden errors and warnings. Hidden results are not visible in a browser, but may impact assistive technology users, such as options in a menu that only appear when the menu is opened. Warnings, on the other hand, are potential issues that have been flagged but require some manual verification. Selecting a subcategory in the sidebar will limit the results to issues of a specific type, such as all problems related to images or headings. After selecting a subcategory like images, results in the main panel can be further filtered by checking any of the hidden errors and warnings checkboxes located just after the Run Test button. Let's explore the results detail. Here, the code followed by the rules and assertions for the issue are shown for each result, along with a brief description and recommendation. In the case of an image like the iris logo, a thumbnail version is also shown. The ARC Toolkit provides quick and easy access to the critical information for locating and identifying accessibility issues. For additional information, selecting the test result will open the Chrome DevTools Elements panel with the code highlighted in the DOM context. By looking at the code in context, we can tell that this is in fact a link to the home page. This will impact how the alt text for this logo is written. And of course, clicking on the ARC Toolkit tab will return you to the test results. The toolkit also includes a number of additional features that will complement your manual accessibility testing process. By selecting the Show and Track Focus checkbox, we can enhance the visual focus with a bold red outline. The current focus will be displayed with a red highlight once you press the Tab key while on the current page. This would be especially beneficial when the focus has been styled with insufficient contrast or even visually hidden from the user. Perhaps my favorite feature is the tab order visualization. When this is selected, the toolkit shows a representation of a keyboard user's experience when relying on the tab key to navigate to each active element. In this case, we look okay with a few exceptions. We do have adjacent links to the same location, which unnecessarily clutters the keyboard tab order. In a more extreme example, we may see a web of crossing red lines. In this scenario, we've uncovered an even more serious accessibility problem. And finally, we've built in convenient buttons to submit your DOM or URL to the W3C Markup Validation service. This validator checks the markup of web documents in HTML, XHTML, and others, Resolving these markup issues and warnings will head off more complicated accessibility issues and ensure that user agents, like assistive technologies, can accurately interpret and parse content. To learn more about the ARC Toolkit and download the extension, visit our webpage at www.pacielogroup.com/toolkit.